So people don't use devices because they're overly complicated or people feel unsafe using it, right? So we prescribe, you know, as a clinician, we prescribe drugs or devices that people don't use because they're scared of it or they don't take their medication because they're worried about it. So, you know, there are a few another feature that I would say is really key with Omnipod is the integrated food library. So we have a Calorie King food library, a database of over 80,000 branded and unbranded foods where patients can go look up their food and it shows them the carbohydrate content, which they can, the carbohydrate content can be added directly into the bolus calculator and it figures out how much insulin they need for the patient, right? So like we teach patients, you know, how to carb count, but we don't give them tools to make their lives easier, right? So Omnipod Dash has that food library within the bolus calculator so that patients can use it every day easily. It's easily accessible, right? So they're the types of benefits that I would say, you know, would really help guide our patients to make those decisions every day as a seamless part of their lives. This is the first insulin pump with Bluetooth technology and also Wi-Fi connectivity as well, right? That allows for these digital applications and the whole idea of having integrated seamless data uploading is a really significant advance in diabetes technology today. So we're excited to be the first to have this.